Hello everyone, how's it going? Here's me playing LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham one more time. So, now that we've saved the entire Earth, there's just one more thing we need to do.
Hey, you finished the story, huh? Guess you're about ready to hang up your cape and call it a night then, right? Wrong. Don't forget about all that free play stuff you can do.
I'll get to that free play next time. Since I completed the entire story, I've just unlocked a bonus level. But I'm not gonna play it here in the Watchtower.
Hey, how are you? Conan O'Brien here, new Watchtower janitor. Only kidding. The Batcave was a bit dingy, so I'm branching out to explain stuff here too. You need any of this stuff explained? All aboard the Slideways Teleporter. Next stop, Batcave. Or Hall of Justice, if you want. I'm easy.
Alright, so we'll take the Slideways Teleporter to the Batcave. Whoa, this is pretty cool. It's like we're flying through space and time itself.
Hey, how are you? Conan O'Brien here, new Batcave butler. No, not really, but I do know a thing or two about all the various gizmos in here. So if you need anything explained, I'm your man. Here's the Slideways Teleport. These let you travel between the Batcave, the Watchtower, and the Hall of Justice. Wait. The moon? How does it work? There's, like, some technology in the floor. It's a bit like ice, so you can kind of slide. I don't know. Let's just say Batman. You've probably noticed a few superheroes around the place in a spot of trouble. Even heroes need a hand sometimes. Help them out, and I'm sure there'll be something cool in it for you. Other than the warm, tingly feeling that comes with being nice to your fellow man.
Alright, so we'll just continue to follow these blue Lego studs. The trophy room. Here we are. A TV set. Look at that, a secret passage.
Old foe, that plundering Punchinello, the Joker. Once again, the dynamic duo spring into action to protect the good and true citizens of Gotham. Brace yourself, Boy Wonder. Those are military-grade pulls, not for fun or recreation. To the Batmobile, Robin, we need to put a stop to that grinning devil. But wait, where is our trusty transport? That abominable outlaw. He's hit us below the belt. Even the Batcave is not safe from his contemptible crimes. Quickly, Robin. We must rebuild our crippled conveyance. We join our heroes in the top secret Batcave as they prepare to tackle the Joker's evil schemes. But something is curiously amiss. Of course, the Batmobile. Luckily, the ever-prepared crime fighters keep spare parts hidden around the Batcave for just such an occasion.
You were expecting Mr. Mixier's picnic?
As much as I'm geeking out about the whole retro look of this place, if you want to catch the Joker, We better find those Batmobile parts. So, right now we're playing as the 1966 versions of Batman and Robin. Well, that's pretty unique. So what we gotta do is just repair the Batmobile. And there are three pieces of the Batmobile that we'll need to find and put together.
The danger that awaits them, Batman and Robin are left with no choice but to destroy their own computer equipment to find the spare Batmobile parts. What bravery.
I guess we've all got to learn.
Hold the circle button as Batman to carry a bat bomb, and press the square button to throw it at the silver Lego objects. If you already changed up Batman's electric gun, then you'll need to empty the charge into the electric panel first. Here's a bat bomb. Kaboom! Well, there's the middle piece. With the 1966 versions of Batman and Robin, it's got that kind of cartoon sounding anytime you hit something.
My bad, mate.
Oh, I almost scared myself on that one.
Alright, so 1966 Robin can stick onto magnetic walls.
Is nearly reconstructed. Our heroes just need to locate the engine converter.
So where is this engine converter? Oh, right there is the 1966 version of Alfred.
Rebuilt. Quickly, dynamic duo. We haven't one moment to lose.
Let's go after the Joker.
Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed. Good luck, Cape Crusaders. Good work, my young friend. Now, onward. We must once again cage that abominable outlaw. The odds of the Batmobile alone against such a formidable vehicle would make even the most reckless gambler cringe. Batgirl, what fortuitous timing. How does she do it?
There's Batgirl. And the Joker. Can't let him get away.
The Joker's making a sharp turn.
Lego object. There it goes. Whoa, oh boy. This should stop the Joker in his tracks. Oh wow, we were on a treadmill.
Chums, he's escaping into that eatery. Let's serve him up his just desserts. Filthy criminals. Alas, my old friend, it seems we've fallen into a fiendish trap. Perilous pussycats! It's that feline femme fatale, Catwoman. She's always got a trick up her paw.
Seriously, what would you do without me?
Great googly moogly. It seems we've fallen into some sort of elaborate trap.
Time will tell. What kind of treacherous scheme is this? Batman and Robin lured into an elaborate trap? Holy ambush!
Batman.
Oh.
the bird of a thousand umbrellas, the penguin. But what's this? His fine feathered face looks smaller and more explosive than before. Be careful, Cape Crusaders.
Our movies. Okay. Looks like I'll have to sneak my way to get to Penguin. These villainous outlaws just don't learn. Crime doesn't pay.
Could that cake contain the Count of Conundrums, the Riddler?
Time to give the Riddler the old 1-2.
This twisted tale of troublesome tomfoolery.
would you look at that? We made a jukebox.
Police to arrive. Then these villains can continue this song in Sing Sing.
Same bat time, same bat channel. And so, once again, the day is saved. Thanks to the Bat Family. The 1966 version of Batgirl, plus the 1966 version of Batman and Robin, the Joker, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is the full gameplay of LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. If you very much enjoyed the gameplay, feel free to leave a like. Let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comment section. And remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that notifications bell so you don't miss a thing on my channel. I want to thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. And see you next time.